It was 483 feet to dead center. Willie Mays turned for the wall.
Ticket holder, I'm gonna cut my seat out. You got it, man. Go Browns.
Last game in the stadium. You gotta show good performance. Finishing up on a positive note.
Twilight of the long history of Cleveland Stadium. The Browns have one thought in mind: preserve the legacy.
Chicago opened the 1989 playoffs against Cleveland, but the underdog Bulls had little reason for confidence. And those doubts appeared justified as Cleveland, with one of the league's best records, asserted their dominance.
Lobs inside, stolen from Jordan by Harper. Harper comes into the forecourt, drives the lane, way to the right hand.
Comes into Jordan. Here's Michael at the foul line. A shot on Elo. Good! The Bulls win! They win!
Now it's Council who carries the run that could win the World Series as he leads away from third. The 0-1 pitch. A liner. Oh, now he's gone. Into center field. The Florida Marlins have won the World Series.
The answer to the question everybody wants to know. LeBron? What's your decision?
In this fall, man, this is very tough. In this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
Honestly, I think it was very arrogant, and I think it was a slap in the face to the city who supported him and been behind him since he was in high school.
should just disappear.
I never wanted to leave Cleveland. And my heart will always be around that area.
Not four, not five, not six, not seven.
MVP of the finals. Given everything you've been through, when the clock hit triple zeros, what's the first thing that ran through your mind?
It's about damn time. It's about damn time.
I got a goal, and that's a huge goal, and that's to bring an NBA championship here to Cleveland, and I won't stop till I get it.